Let Garmin get you started with your Tread 2 Power Sport Navigator. Your Tread 2 Power Sport Navigator will come with a tube mount kit and hardware with two different sized mounting clamps, cable ties, power cable with accessory connector, weather caps, crimp style ring terminals, inline fuse cable, splice connector, and USB-C cable. Let's begin by going over the Tread device hardware. The power button is located in the upper right-hand corner on the back of the device and is indicated by the power symbol. This is used for powering the device on and off. On the bottom of the device is the USB-C port, which is used for connecting to a computer or AC adapter. A microSD card can be inserted into the slot next to the USB-C port. Using your compatible microSD card will provide additional storage space for maps and other data. The accessory connector attached to the power cable is used to connect an optional group ride radio or handlebar controller. Let's begin with the initial setup. Power on the device, then select a locale. Then choose a language and select OK. Read and accept the end user license agreement. You will be asked for your consent to Garmin collecting, using, and sharing your device data. Select either yes or no. You can connect to the Tread smartphone app to access additional features like an Outdoor Maps Plus subscription, media controls, and syncing saved account data. Scan the displayed QR code with the camera app on your compatible mobile device to get started with the pairing process. Follow the on-screen steps to complete the pairing. Next, you can connect to an available Wi-Fi network. Select the network you would like to connect to. If necessary, enter a password and then select Done. Read and agree to the warning. If a vehicle profile was created in the Tread app, it will automatically sync and show on the left. You can create a new profile here if desired by selecting the plus in the upper left. Select the wrench icon to edit the existing profile. When you are finished, press the select button. The initial setup has now been completed. If necessary, go to an open area with a clear view of the sky to acquire satellite GPS signals. Lastly, let's check for available updates to your device. You can use a computer and Garmin Express if necessary, but the Wi-Fi option requires fewer steps. The recommended wireless connection is home high-speed internet. From the main screen, select Settings. Then select Updates. Your device will automatically search for available map and software updates. An orange download arrow indicates an update is available. A green check mark indicates it is up to date. Select either map or software to see details on the available updates. Select Install All to start all available updates. If you have not connected your Tread device to a power source, you will now be prompted to do so. Follow the on-screen prompts. These updates will take an extended period of time. You will not be able to use your device during the update. Your device may restart once the update has finished downloading. Your Tread 2 Power Sport Navigator is now ready for use. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.